How would I describe it?
It's a collection of movie memorabilia, largely science fiction, but designed to inspire the imagination. I like to think that a look at my office is like taking a glimpse inside my head. It's a look at a whole lot of different images, vehicles, characters, all moving, all in action-packed poses. And when I sit down to write, what I'm trying to do is get all of that action and character out of my head onto the page. So this is my desk. This is where I work. You'll see surrounded by collectibles. They include Superman. But if you look very closely at Superman, he's a Soviet Superman with a hammer and sickle, where the S should be. There's the Ark of the Covenant, some Stormtroopers, Buzz and Woody from Toy Story, Indiana Jones going underneath the truck. It is my single favourite action scene in all of movie history. There's a very hard to find collectible. This is the dropship from the second Alien movie, Aliens, which I found in a London collectible store. Fantastic, and one of the great 80s action movies. And I have to be careful picking this up, because it might bring down the whole house. This is the fertility idol from the opening scene of Raiders of the Lost Ark. Well, a replica of it. I'm not quite sure how rare these are, but I have not seen many of them around. In actual fact, it's quite heavy too. Now, this is one of the big pieces of my collection. This is Han Solo in carbonite from The Empire Strikes Back and Return of the Jedi. Now, when you buy Han Solo in carbonite on eBay and bring him to Australia, you get a phone call from Australian Customs because they want to know why there's a guy who looks like Harrison Ford sitting in the crate. It's a fiberglass reproduction which was moulded from the actual movie prop. Just a fantastic piece of movie memorabilia, and in particular, because it's so big. Look at this. When I was a kid, my parents told me that if you have a bit of success and you do pretty well for yourself, you should treat yourself. So when I had a bit of success, I went out and got myself a DMC 12 DeLorean, the famous car from the films Back to the Future. It's great fun owning a DeLorean because there aren't many in Australia and people just love the car. When they see me in the car, they yell out, "Where's Doc Brown? Where's Marty McFly? And where's the flux capacitor?" Here is the flux capacitor, the device that makes time travel possible. A friend found it online and gave it to me for a birthday present. Despite the flux capacitor, unfortunately I bought the non-time travel model of the DeLorean because you had to get up to 88 miles an hour to go back in time. The speedo only goes up to 85.
Holy shit! Let's see if you bastards can do 90.
There's a theme behind all the items in my collection. It's imagination, and especially in the world of science fiction, it all has to be imagination.